I never quite realized how big.
すべての存在は滅びるようにデザインされている。生と死を繰り返す螺旋に私たちは囚われ続けている。これは呪いか、それとも罰か。不可解なパズルを渡した神に、いつか私たちは弓を引くのだろう。
こちら司令部、ヨルハ部隊応答してください。
こちら 2B、 前機無事に成層圏を突破、自動航行システムに問題なし。
こちらオペレーター 6O、 前機反応確認しました。
現在対目標50キロ地点を通過。
敵防空圏内に突入後、マニュアル攻撃形態に移行し、目標の大型兵器の破壊と情報の収集に当たってください。
了解。
いやー、
12H ロスト、前期マニュアルモード起動、目視で回避。
すでに起動、移動操作可能。
長距離レーザー発射点を確認。11B ロスト、装備 HO229 のキャンセラー効果なし。
前方に敵機確認。
火器使用を申請。
火器使用の許可をします。
セブリロスト、
ワンディロスト、規定により当機 2B が隊長任務を継承。 2B よりオペレーター 6O、 陶器以外の機体は全てロストした。作戦の遂行に支障が予想される。指示をこう。
オペレーターより 2B、 現地担当の 9S と合流し地形情報を入手してください。
了解。
近距離攻撃装備起動。敵反応多数確認。
見れば分かるよ。
敵の破壊を確認。
いや、これが目標大型兵器。
否定。当該敵は目標ではない。速やかな排除を推進。
簡単に言う。
し回復。
ルービーさん、今ホットブロックを投入。
ポッドプログラムのダウンロード終了。
ちゃんと死んだのを確認しないと危ないですよ。
2B さんですね。僕は 9S です。あなたのサポートをするように指令を受けています。
了解。
この大きなノコギリが目標の超大型兵器ですか？
違う、単なる防衛装置みたい。
じゃあ目標を探す必要がありますね。僕は飛行ユニットがありますから外から見て回ります。
分かった。私は内部を中心に調べてみる。
損傷箇所なし。
何？
事前に調査しておいたマップデータを転送しておきますね。
了解。
ゲートの封鎖を確認。
扉の解除。
不可能。本エリアの敵が妨害電波を出している。
めんどくさい。
嬉しいです。
何が？
僕たちスキャナータイプは単独での現地の事前調査が主です。だから誰かと一緒に行動できるって楽しいんです。
感情を持つことは禁止されている。
あ、すみません。
それと3はつけなくていい。
え？
私の名前に継承は必要ない。
わかりました。 To be。
積。このエレベーターはプロテクトされているため使用不可能。
広いな、この廃墟。
ここは昔人類の兵器工場だったらしいですよ。今ではすっかり機械生命体だらけですが、敵はこの工場を再利用して機械生命体を増産しているようです。
全滅させないと無限に湧いてくるってことか。
データを使って適当なことを喋ってるんです。機械生命体のやることに意味なんかないですよ。
解析。このエレベーターはプロテクトされているため使用不可能。防弾タイプの敵を確保。近接攻撃を推奨。
分かってる。 一通り工場を探索したけど、目標らしき兵器は発見できず。
もしかしたら別の場所に移動しちゃったかもしれませんね。環境の変化があったのか、動物や植物は旧世界の時よりも増えているみたいですね。その橋の先に別の施設があるはずです。ちょっと遠いですが、移動してみましょうか。しかし、司令部が敵兵器の予測位置を間違えるなんて珍しいですね。
いや、どうかな。
通信応答なし。
倒せばいい。
Thank you.
これが目標の超大型兵器。破壊する。
援護します。
警告、敵兵器による下方向からの攻撃推奨退避。
救助する。司令部への応援要請。
妨害電波によって通信は不可能。
当該
9S のバイタル低下はこの場での応急
処置を止めること。うるさい、いいから出して。
トゥービー言って。
黙って。
僕たちは兵士です。その戦いに誇りを。
装備 HO229 コマンド677受諾。使用者を 9S から 2B に権限移譲。 2B の承認を求む。
お願い。
分かった。
を喋ってる。機械生命体にそんな知性が。
トゥービー、敵機体の脆弱性を発見しました。今から援護のためにハッキングします。トゥービー、敵機体の上腕部のコントロールのポットを使って制御を取れるはず。
いいから黙って。
敵機体の上腕部のコントロール脱出完了。弱点部分をマークしました。
了解。制御システムを奪う。
了解。敵サブユニット侵入。挙動テーブル変更終了。姿勢制御バーニアコントロール。敵兵器の従属化を完了。
必要はないみたいです。
そんな、
なかなかうまくはいかないみたいですね。準備はできました。ブラックボックスを。
分かった。
神聖。ブラックボックス反応による敵大型兵器の殲滅。
編成を許可します。
トゥービー、あなたと共に戦えて光栄でした。
私もだ。
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon. And you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right? All right. Are we good now? Okay. Settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Tubi. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Thank you. just by looking at me?
Well, it's just that, you know, it's hard to tell with the clothes you're wearing.
Seriously? I've been exercising my butt off.
Well, you should wear some tighter outfits to show off your curves. So, do you work out every day?
Well, maybe not every day. A girl has her limits, you know. But at least once every 2 or 3 days or so. I was sure it was really noticeable, too.
Oh, come on, that's hardly even trying. You have to keep up a regular pace, you know. You're looking just fine, though.
Well, sorry we can't all be as slim as you.
Hey, don't blame me just because I look good.
Give me a break.
Thank you.
Did you receive my data? Any updates?
What is this possible?
B. Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy.
Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
A2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location. Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Commencing fishing. Detected. Complete.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing. About 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Thank you.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms. That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Communications jammed.
Thank you.